I'm Dr. Vishwajit Bembe. I'm a physician, not by chance, but through my earnest efforts and by the vision given by my parents. As the theme of today is We the People of India, which gives a feeling of togetherness and a patriotic feeling also, I will confine myself to We the People of India pertaining to cleanliness in present times. We the people of India worship rivers, but we forget that in what condition they are. We continue to pollute them. We are unaware of unhygienicity of rivers. We the people of India worship cows. We consider them holy, but we are unaware in what conditions they are living in. We the people of India organize bhandaras, community kitchens also, but we leave a trail of litter behind after bhandara and langar is over. We the people of India have the male right of urination anywhere and everywhere. We don't consider it inappropriate. We the people of India litter around. You can see the dustbin in this picture, and this dustbin, firstly, it has not been emptied properly, and secondly, people litter all around the dustbin. We clean our houses, we clean our shops, establishments, and then we litter all around, we put garbage on the road. Why this nala is choked? It is choked because of us. It is choked because we have put the garbage in this nala. Can somebody use this public urinal? We are expert in breaking the laws. Look at this divider. The divider has been elevated to a height of 8 feet, but still this gentleman is ready to cross it over. We are expert in searching jugaad. In spite of that, these lines of Allama Iqbal reminds me, kuch baat hai ki hasti mitti nahi hamari, sadiyon raha hai dushman daure zamana hamara. Despite being slaves twice, still we are alive. Why it is that? We were not like that in ancient times. I can cite few verses. This verse is taken from Valmiki Ramayana, in which you can find mention of national highways. You can find cleanliness. You can find beautification of houses. Cleanliness, whether it is in Hinduism, whether it is in Jainism, it has the utmost importance. In Yoga Sutra, in Srimad Bhagavad Gita, in Shandilya Upanishad, in Swatmarma, in Mahabharata, in Manusmriti, cleanliness has the utmost importance. It has been defined. In Sanskrit, cleanliness has been called as shauch. The meaning of shauch has been converted to a different meaning. In Holy Quran, cleanliness has been defined. By searching these ideas, somebody was there in my mind. I'm very fond of traveling. I have traveled more than 30 countries across the world. Once upon a time, I had gone to Darjeeling a few years ago. Then I saw people cleaning the track of the toy train. On inquiring, I got to know that these are the volunteers of Sai Seva Samiti who clean the toy train track every year. On inquiring, I got to know that this is just because of the selfless service imbibed in them. They said, we clean this toy track because it is the lifeline of Darjeeling. It gives us bread and butter. Role of selfless service is also there in every religion, whether it is Christianity, whether it is Sikhism, whether it is Hinduism. I'm not going into the details. You must have heard, every Indian must have heard this shloka. Karmanne vadikaraste ma phaleshu kadachana. Ma karma phal hetur bhurma te sango astav karmani. Means karm kiye ja. You have every right to perform your duties, but you are not entitled to the fruits of your actions. Never consider yourself to be the cause of the action. These ideas made me to start Pahal. Pahal was incubated with the idea of selfless service and to do something for the nation. When I had come back from abroad, I considered myself helpless. There was only one option left, either to curse my people, either to curse my nation, either to curse the attitude of my citizens, or to do something prospective, to do something constructive for my nation. Then we started Pahal. The motto of the Pahal we consider Janani Janma Bhumish Swargadapi Gariyasi. This has been taken from the Valmiki Ramayana. When Lakshmana asked Sri Ram, how did you like Sone Ki Lanka, Gold Lanka? He said, for me, mother and motherland are superior to heaven. I would like to discuss one slide over there. This is the Asian market of London, UK. You can see the attitude. The attitudes does not change while the people of India or Indian region or Indian subcontinent goes abroad. The attitude remains the same. We tried to search the cause of this attitude. Definitely, I found casteism as the main root cause of this attitude. Right footprint is said to be the auspicious in Indian culture. We took right footprint as the logo of the Pahal. Few of us started Pahal. We gathered like-minded people and 11 of us started Pahal. We are against casteism. We think this is the attitude of the Indian people, that this is my right to spread litter and it is the duty of a particular class to dispose it of. So we are against casteism. We honor Safai Wala sweepers on the days of national importance or national holidays. We have searched a tool against casteism. We do Sahbhoj. A stipulated menu of vegetarian food has been brought by every volunteer of Pahal and we eat together. We emphasize on the importance of personal hygiene. As I am a doctor, definitely I always say, if swachh rahenge, tabhi swasth rahenge. There is a core committee of 11 members which takes every decision regarding Pahal. Yes, Pahal was my brainchild, but definitely it is not me, it is we the people of India. It is who takes decision regarding Pahal now. We had started with picking up of litter. We used to go there, taking all personal hygiene precautions. We used to wear gloves and we used to clean the roads all around all markets also. But we thought that this is not going to be suffice for this. Then we thought something more to be done. As people not noticed, if I am going to somebody, if I am going to coming to you and I ask you, please do not litter, please clean your surroundings, you are not going to listen to me. If we clean this and we request them, please do not litter around, please clean your surroundings, definitely you are going to heed to our demands. So we began coloring also. Coloring has an impact. You can see in this picture, this was the before picture and this is the after picture. You can see the difference. Coloring has an impact and people used to ask, who did this? They may not be government employees. They were wearing t-shirts. They were in uniforms. They were not government employees. Who they are? Why they are doing this? Who gave them money? These were the questions raised before. Now the Pahal is recognized, so everybody knows that, okay, Pahal wala yahan par aaya tha. Everybody took its own responsibilities. Some holded spade in their hands, and some did daring acts. This was the Pahal sentence, that if you leave some spot uncleaned, every a small percentage of spot is left uncleaned, then this is going to give rise to a new spot. So clean it perfectly and completely. Pahal volunteers cleaned the nala also. They did not deter. They did not feel shy. Spade Brigade did some wonders. Some holded shallow paints in their hands. Some peeled off the posters. Some clicked off photographs. Then there was a formation of DNA Brigade. You must be thinking, what is DNA? DNA is drawing an arch, which the name was given by two science students, two science MSc chemistry students who were our volunteers. They gave this name. Some took the responsibility of mixing paint. Females and young children took the responsibility of coloring. Some holded brooms in their hands. Look at this slide. She's a surgeon. She's the only surgeon of Western UP who is best in endocrine surgeon. The child is in her lap. He's sleeping, but he had promised to come for 2 hours to do Shramdan. After these, we realized that we had colored the walls, but people again pasted the posters. So we thought something more to be done. We wrote slogans. We wrote slogans to give a message to society. Then few artists joined us. One or two of these artists are of national fame also. We made paintings, beautiful paintings, which were noticed, and pasting of posters was stopped. These all are the walls of Meerut. I can proudly say you here that we have completed 107 spots consistently without any break, whether I am there or not, whether some elsebody is there or not. We work on the sentence ki pehal na kabhi kisi ke liye rukegi, na kabhi kisi ke liye jhukegi, na kabhi kisi ke liye wait karegi. We had installed urinals also. You can see the before picture of this urinal, and this is the after picture of urinal. We had installed tap connection there. We had installed urinal pot there. We had installed dustbins. This is the warehouse of Pehel, which is the office of Pehel. We installed benches also. We don't take we used to do all this from our pockets actually, but afterwards we started taking donations if somebody is willing, but we don't go to anybody to take donations. It is all selfless. We started Nirmal Ganga Abhiyan. When we were cleaning Suraj Kund Park, we saw that some broken idols are lying under the peepal tree. Then we started Nirmal Ganga Abhiyan with the consents of the priests. We installed holy bins in temples. We asked them to incinerate dharmic literature, religious material on the very first Sunday of every month, and they can provide us back the broken idols. We can dispose them of. We spread the awareness through awareness march past. We invited schools, colleges, various organizations to come to the streets of Meerut and then organize these awareness march past for cleanliness. Our target is younger generation. Definitely, if younger generation takes the cleanliness in their hands, after 8 to 10 years, you can see a new India. We sensitized schools through PPT presentations. We had gone in villages also. Younger generation is our target. We want to give them samskaras. We want clean Meerut and green Meerut. We had participated in Nagar Kirtan to give them a message. You organize Bhandara, you organize community kitchen, but don't leave a trail behind. We definitely believe in Vasudhaiv Kutumbakam. One word, one family. When we talk of one word and one family, then we will have to consider Pehel as a family also. After every sport, we do Rashtragan, national anthem. We celebrate International Yoga Day. We play together, whether it is kabaddi, whether it is badminton, whether it is rassakashi. But all these events are held on the spots which have been fixed by Pehel volunteers. Youngsters of Pehel have formed a band. They give musical performance on every spot whenever there is a function organized. Age is no bar. Age is no bar for Shramdaan. In Pehel, people ranging from 3 years of age to 90 years of age come for Shramdaan. He's 90 years old freedom fighter, Mr. K.K. Khanna, who always come to sports, and his attendance is more than 75%. She is more than 75 years of age. Gender is no bar. A female can also hold spade in their hands. Disability is no bar. Being VIP, no bar. Cantonment CEO can do Shramdaan. Our MP can do Shramdaan. He has come at least 5-6 times to Pehel sports. Being MP, being DM's wife, being a surgeon, there is no bar. Three generations of a family can come together for Shramdaan. A surgeon mother can come with children for selfless service. Husband, wife can come for Shramdaan. For those who are pessimistic, kuch badalne wala nahi hai, I would like to say, change is inevitable. You will see the Bharat of your dreams in coming years. This is Meerut City Station. Can you imagine this kind of station? This kind of clean roads? These all are of Meerut. This was the barren divider in front of my clinic. We had planted saplings. After 2 years, they are blooming now, and the flowers are smiling on these plants. This was the road of the Meerut before, and this is after. This is a poor man's colony, Kanchinam Avasiya Yojana. You can see the change. We had installed swings, and children enjoy these swings. This was the before picture of the park. This is the after picture of the park. This is the wall of the famous college. You can see posters by coaching centers, posters by young aspirant student leaders. This is the entry point of Meerut under flyover. This is the wall of the stadium. This is the stage of the stadium. I would like to elaborate this spot. This is behind Dwarka Tower, a famous tower in Meerut, residential colony in Meerut. And this unused space was converted into a jungle. People approached us to help them out. We cleaned the area in 4 weeks. We installed benches. We made a badminton court there for the children. Pehel Rockers gave their musical performance. This was the before picture and this is the after picture. We made beautiful paintings there. We celebrated Republic Day there. And definitely it was converted into a spot which people are taking care of. By the inspiration of Pehel, Modi Nagar branch has started. Bhadohi branch has started. Few are in the pipeline. Pehel was featured in Man Ki Baat. I don't know why. And I don't know how. I don't know how did you get our link? How did you call us? Pehel was called for a live Shramdaan to be demonstrated by the NDTV channel, which the Klinathan program was hosted by Shri Amitabh Bachchan. I have come here, and I have only one expectation from all of you who are listening to me, that please, you can join us. You can start your own Pehel in your cities. You can do Shramdaan only for 2 hours. Only for 2 hours on Sunday. And you can make your city clean. एट लास्ट आई वुड लाइक टू से उद्यमेन ही सिद्ध्यन्ते कार्याणि न मनोरथा ना ही सुप्तस्य सिंहस्य प्रविशन्ते मुखे मृगा. इफ एनी वर्क इज टू बी अकम्प्लिश्ड स्ट्रॉन्ग एफर्ट्स आर रिक्वायर्ड. वी कैन नॉट अचीव एन एम merely by desiring its completion. Animals will not enter in a sleeping lion's mouth on their own. Manzil mile ya na mile, iska gam nahi. Manzil ki justazu mein hamara karwaan to hai. I have said hamara. Hamara means we the people of India. It is not me, it is a teamwork, it is a family which is involved for the, by taking a patriotic feeling in their heart for the nation. Thank you. Thank you very much.